This is the CLL12 trial that will be presented as a late-breaking abstract at EHA, and this is a randomized controlled, placebo-controlled trial in which patients with high-risk CLL based on a particular risk score that was established by the German CLL study group several years ago, and patients with high-risk characteristics like deletion 17p, like TP53 mutations, were randomized to either receive a placebo or ibrutinib. And these patients then were followed up to see to compare the event-free survival. And the first interim analysis of this study showed a significantly longer event-free survival of patients who started with ibrutinib rather than placebo, indicating that ibrutinib extends the time to next treatment when started in patients who would otherwise be usually just followed up. So this is the main criteria of CLL12. These are not patients that require treatment as they don't have any symptoms or any derangement of their blood count, but these are patients that usually as standard of care would be handled with watch and wait. So, but in this case, patients were randomized to receive treatment, although they do not have any symptoms, to see whether we can extend the time to next, or actually time to first treatment, by initiating ibrutinib therapy.